I want to make some money. Do you want to make some money? Hey guys, welcome to another episode of The Money Show. Today we're going to talk about stocks, but more importantly, making you money.
Since the stock market crashed early in the first quarter of 2020 due to this widespread of COVID-19, stocks have been on the rise, recently reaching new highs. These new highs eventually peaked, though, in early February of 2021 as the majority of stocks began to go red and continue this trend throughout early March. One stock that had a huge hit during this time, dropping by over 120% from February 4th to February 24th, was Workhorse. Workhorse Group Incorporated is an American manufacturing company based in Cincinnati, Ohio. Workhorse Group Incorporated engages in designing and building performance battery electric vehicles and aircrafts. Although this company is involved in the automotive and aviation industries, one of its main focus today and reasons for its stock's success up to February 4th was because of its current focus on manufacturing electrically powered delivery and utility vehicles.
Why is it going down?
Up until recently, Workhorse had been working with U.S. Postal Service representatives on creating a generational delivery vehicle contract. This contract was recently awarded to Oshkosh Corporation instead of switching over to electric vehicles. When it was discovered that Workhorse had missed out on this contract, on February 23rd, the stock dropped by 47.5% in one day. At the time of this recording, Workhorse now sits at $13.54 a share. On March 3rd, Chief Executive at Workhorse, Dwayne Hughes, stated that yesterday's meeting with the USPS marked the first step in what we expect may be a prolonged process to explore options and possibly pursue further action related to our next generation delivery vehicle bids. We will continue to follow the proper due course procedures as defined by the USPS and will also look to other options available to us.
What's going to happen to this stock in the future?
Looking at Workhorse's stock as a whole, it has the potential to rebound or to continue to plummet. Over the past year, Workhorse's stock price has increased by over 1,200%. This has not only been the result because of this contract it potentially had with USPS, but is also due to all the great innovative accomplishments they've had throughout this year. As they look to explore other options, and also with government regulations tightening due to the new leadership of Joe Biden looking to implement green policies on the United States at any cost, I see Workhorse having many options to find similar contracts such as the one it had with USPS. On the other hand, since its stock price rose so rapidly this year, many people might see it as a very volatile investment that could tank at any moment, especially if they are not able to find a contract similar to the one they had with USPS.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to HoltonWise TV for more financial information, education, and entertainment.